You cannot compare the phenomenal AJ Styles to anyone on the roster.
When a chop brings you all the way down to the mat, that is a power disparity, my friend.
AJ Styles just about chopped in half in the corner, courtesy.
Oh, my gosh.
Wow.
Some freaking flower miles while you're at it.
Well, if Drew McIntyre wanted to fight, Styles will happily oblige.
Combination strikes, not one at a time. Smart strategy.
McIntyre, he was looking for a backslide there. Styles.
Drew wants. There it is. That's got to be it.
Shock DDT.
McIntyre looking to end this quickly.
Looks like McIntyre saver didn't even go for a cover. Looks like he's savoring this moment a little bit.
Not smart. Listen, I understand wanting.
Wait a second.
Drew just made the biggest mistake.
Omos just pulled AJ Styles out of the ring.
Oh, but wait a minute. Lashley's on the scene now.
The champ, Bobby Lashley, getting in.
Hey, hang on. Oh, man. The Viking Raiders have entered the party. What does this mean for our main event?
Jawbreaker to escape that chin lock. Talk about craftiness. Drew has his own. It's not just about the size. It's not just about the physicality. Oh, he's a smart competitor as well.
Both of these men, Styles and McIntyre, WWE champions, and Styles just turned upside down.
Egged on by the support of the Viking Raiders. Here comes McIntyre.
Down goes Styles.
Doesn't help AJ that Eric and Ivar are on the outside cheerleading for McIntyre. Oh,
beautiful suplex to the cover. Lifting the leg. Can he end it? Not quite yet.
Almost a look of frustration on the face of Drew McIntyre.
That's what we were referencing and talking about earlier, you and I, Corey. He tends to get frustrated, emotionally upset when he can't put someone he thinks should be away.
And when his opponent can recognize that, which...
Michinoku driver right to the cover again.
But to your point, Jimmy, the frustration is all over the face of Drew McIntyre. If AJ Styles recognizes that, it's going to change the game. Styles will capitalize. It's just a matter of AJ being able to get his head into the game long enough to see Drew's eyes.
Getting his body in the game, because right now he's getting manhandled by the former champion.
Yeah, McIntyre, I think, is feeding off that frustration, not allowing any reprieve here for AJ Styles.
Are you kidding me?
McIntyre and Styles. Whoa, Styles able to slip out.
Face first goes McIntyre.
This time, Styles able to muscle up McIntyre.
And a cover of his own. Can he get it? The last possible moment.
Obviously exhausted, Styles unable to execute his full body weight into the pinfall attempt, which allowed McIntyre to escape. But now, everything looking AJ Styles' way.
Wait a minute.
Are you kidding me?
AJ wanted the Styles
out
clash.
Of the ring.
Styles sent out to the floor. Drew now buys himself a few seconds to collect his thoughts, to re-strategize.
Eyeing down the WWE Champion Bobby Lashley as he marches towards AJ Styles. Is Drew McIntyre.
This is smart, eh? Wait a second! Lashley got caught with a right jab.
And McIntyre just disposed of Lashley.
And the MVP going to the cane. That is the look of a very worried man. Drew McIntyre back in the ring where he's supposed to be. But
quite literally, Drew McIntyre just beat the WWE Champion to the punch.
Oh my God!
Clothesline from the top, Styles is down.
Oh, this is McIntyre's match.
Bobby Lashley's in the ring now. It is a free-for-all.
Eric and Ivar joining the melee.
Well, it's completely broken down now.
It is pure bedlam here on Monday Night Raw.
Well, we thought we had disorder before with Charlotte Flair and Rhea Ripley. This is nothing. Nobody's separating these guys.
It felt like it was inevitable with all these personalities circling the ring.
There goes the WWE Champion Lashley on the outside.
And McIntyre going after him. Oh, my God! Belly-to-belly suplex out of the ring. What is going on?